Here comes Hell on Wheels. No introduction needed.
The following contest is a fatal four-way extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley. Weighing in at 299 pounds, the
great striking and MMA skills. The reckoning has just arrived. I'm going to say his opponent made a big mistake by just showing up tonight. The dead man's opponent is about to fight for his life. Yeah, the dead man loves to dish out punishment, and I'm sure tonight will be no different. You know who he is, but you don't know why he's here. Well, he's probably here for a fight.
And his opponent, first, representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall.
Maybe the most shocking moment ever in pay-per-view, Scott Hall was a part of the formation of the NWO.
Hey, anybody got a toothpick? I want to flip with a Corey.
what is sure to be a chaotic Extreme Rules match, you're going to see The Undertaker, Scott Hall, Hollywood Hogan, and Andre the Giant.
A match appropriately named for the extreme measures a superstar has to take, for the extreme limits their bodies will be taken to, and the extreme perils they'll find themselves in.
All of which need to be blocked out of their minds. The only winner here is going to be the superstar who proves to have nerves of steel. And send him up. Oh, and he
is. That's going to hurt.
That's ruthless striking.
Wow. This match that superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially a part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Did you hear that impact? He climbs into the ring.
Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Hall's holding nothing back.
Well-executed hip toss.
Climbs back inside. Tough position to be caught in here.
Just bounce that face like a basketball.
He's out of sales a bit now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tentative it could be.
He will be after that impact.
No!
And now, and Andre lining it up.
Supersized elbow drop.
That's it, the Giant just ended things.
Undertaker. His resilience tonight is unreal.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? He gets back into the ring. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh my God. That's not sanitary.
This to the floor.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Oh, right to the kidneys from behind. This match grinded him down a little. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
The guys now, I see blood starting to flow from the faces.
Uh-oh, get ready to
hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
That move has brought him so many victories, but almost brought him defeat just then.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out. Look at the velocity into the table.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
What a counter by Hogan. He returned. What power.
What devastation from the Undertaker.
One, two.
Stomping. Ouch.
Momentum on the side of the dead man.
Hulkster's getting carved and dissected.
What energy in this arena tonight.
This could do it.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin. He's taking this to the floor now. What a headbutt.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Kendo stick to the skull. Oh. And a hellacious response from the battle-worn Undertaker.
The Last Outlaw has no desire to ride out into the sunset just yet. Toss down.
Oh, look at this.
And hold time that one. And he has free reign to the outside with no count outs to worry about.
No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
And wrong side of things for Hall to be on there.
I think Hall's realizing the toll this match has taken him.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Oh man, that's a nasty gash on Andre the Giant.
Caught. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Here comes an atomic drive.
Big punch finds its mark.
Chokeslam. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Elbow drop. Hogan winning that exchange. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Andre gets reversed. What's he have here?
Caught with a DDT.
And the dead man able to rally back from the break again in this one.
The dead man once again taking control, forcing his foe into the deep waters.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Clubbing blows.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here at Byron?
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two. And there's the breakup just in the nick of time. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Four-way slam.
So cute.
Oh, what impact. Great hip toss. He's been placed in the corner now. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Uh-oh.
Into the
down with a leg drop.
Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Oh, that opens the door for Hogan.
What the leg?
Look at this. And this has got to be it.
Sharp jab.
Two.
Series of strikes to the back.
Thought he had it. You've got to be kidding me.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Now he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
outside.
This could be good.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
This is right for him.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Oh, what a chop.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Oh, God. Face first. Andre gets reversed.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Boom. Did you hear the impact? Oh, God, that hurt.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Underhook applied. Up and down. Lamb slam. Free fall.
Really just laying it in. And Andre lining it up. Thunderous elbow drop. All the life drained from the Dead Man.
Three. Got it. And they win the fatal four-way. Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner.